The Y is the greatest program I have ever been a part of. When my children were in elementary school many years ago, I was fortunate enough to be able to go in and volunteer, which turned into tutoring, and found out one-on-one I loved it. The child care director had mentioned that there was a need for tutors. I was expecting to come in here, you know, help a little bit with 2+2 and walk away. And these kids are little sponges. They want to know everything you know. They're interested in learning. They're getting some one-on-one attention from an adult, which I think is extremely beneficial. I don't have a teaching background, but kids are sponges. You know, they want to learn. They want to know what you know. They want to, you know, make you happy. So reading and math and high-fiving, and the boys especially, they watch football. They know 7+7 immediately. 7+6 is a little bit different. So I was working with a little girl today, and we were working on spelling, and she was having trouble with the word said. And we went over it and went over it and went over it, and we came back to it, and we went over it again, and she knew it. Well, she was happy, but I was ecstatic. A little boy last year who had a history test, and I was telling him stories about the Civil War, and you know, to helping him understand the dates and what actually happened. And all of a sudden you could see a light go off, and he kind of stood up a little bit straighter, and we went over it again, and he knew it all. He was excited, so I was excited, and he walked away with the confidence he didn't come to my table with. You remember how it was when you had a big test coming up and you didn't know it. And you get up in the morning, your stomach hurt, and I don't want to go to school. And this little boy had the confidence that he was going to go to school and he was going to do well on that test. He wasn't going to have a stomach ache. He was going to go to school. He was going to do well on that test. And I found out the next week he did very well on the test. Last year we started the program in this community in March, and we had around 20 children in here. Every single child, their grades went up, at least one letter grade across the board. And there was one student whose grades went up in every single class. That helped them start breaking that cycle of falling further and further and further behind. And when you go to fourth grade, you still haven't mastered third grades. Absolutely spectacular program, in that, you know, it helps the kids' academic confidence and, you know, helps their academic achievement. You know, the Y is thought of as a gym and swim, but my personal feeling is these programs, the after-school programs, the tutoring, that's the heart and soul of what the Y does for the community. I volunteer at the after-school program because I have seen the impact it has had on the children. I came in thinking I had a couple hours, I could help the children, you know, understand some math or some English. The impact it has on these children, I have seen their confidence grow. They're motivated to go to school. I do it, it's self-serving. It makes me feel good, but I know ultimately the kids have benefited somewhat from the Y program being here.